So Wolverhampton Wanderers just announced Nelson Semedo from Barcelona. They brought in Fabio Silva and Vitinha from Porto. They have Ruben Neves, João Moutinho. They have a freaking Neto, Vinagre, Patricio, a guy by the name of Miranda. They just sold Jota, I know. But they shouldn't be allowed to sign any more freaking Portuguese players. They should be banned from signing Portuguese players. It's unfair to the other Premier League teams. That's all I'm going to say.